Hello everybody, welcome to Pray. Now that we got all the treasure hunt numbers, we're going to head to crew quarters and see what kind of reward awaits us. So let's get going.
Warning, oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus.
I'm sending you the code to my grav shaft.
Good evening.
Assuming it still works.
Word from our security chief, Ms. Alizar. To protect your co-worker's privacy, security terminals are reserved for authorized uses only. If you're not wearing a blue uniform, you're probably not authorized.
Well, that's the first time the electrical shock worked in my favor.
Thank you.
Morgan, Dr. Igwe, are you approaching the crew facilities? If so, this is a sentimental request, but my collection, the gallery of photos the others used to laugh at, each picture is a decryption key to a set of neural data, connectomes, the guests who came to the station. Among them,
hello.
Leitner, the pianist, is dead now. We can't let those skills be lost. It's all that's left of them. Please, Morgan, if you can, I would be grateful. I'm sending you an audio file that will open this safe in my room. You can play it with your transcribe.
Maybe I can help you. My mistake.
No alien material detected. Typhon contaminant. Target lost.
good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. Please, hold still. This only take a moment. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient.
I don't quite know what I got for the treasure hunt. Oh well, I guess I'll worry about that later.
Was keyed to the first concerto Leitner played. It was the first time Maya heard him, and we were both. I felt small in the light of his skill. I can play it now too, thanks to a neuromod, but only in my head.
You used a guest neuromod?
I copied their neuroscans and hid the data on my transcribe. Fabricated my own mods. I'm not proud of the act. Now, I'm glad I did.
Aha, I found it. Adventurer's Toolkit. Here it is.
Thank you.
Morgan, this is Igwe. I stepped out for a moment. Miss Ilyushin's father, Andronov, the cosmonaut, he was here. I know he was. I'm sure there are logs, records in deep storage, but Morgan, you know what happened to him already. You've simply forgotten what you did. Miss Ilyushin, she may not understand. Do what you must. But if the records are gone, or happen to be destroyed due to the station damage, it would be for the best.
Initiating test procedure 29. Variant C, subject V-010655-32.
Subject 32 is in the chamber.
Psychoscope's on, everyone.
Do you have a family?
Prep the Typhon Cacoplasmus.
I have a daughter. They took me from her. I was promised I would see her again. I signed your papers.
Let's stay focused, everyone.
Your family. You must hate them very much to do this. I hear it in your voices.
Track his vitals.
32 is showing signs of distress. Elevated cortisol, heart rate, perspiration. Nothing in the red yet.
Look at me. Look at the man you're killing.
Mimic is in the tube.
Permission to release? Morgan?
What you do kills us both.
Release.
Typhon Cacoplasma specimen is in the chamber with subject 32. Subject vital signs are gone.
Make a note. Replication followed the usual pattern. Appears unaffected by the subject's age. Morgan, did you get a good scan?
Yeah. Data looks good. Scrub it and send it up to me as soon as you can. I want a new design on the mimicry connectomes before I dive into the sim again.
Morgan, did you find the logs?
They were likely destroyed.
Nothing. I suppose it was too much to hope for. Thanks for trying, Morgan.
And that'll be the end of this video. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you to everybody who subscribed. And I'd ask everybody else to please subscribe to my channel, and you will stay up to date with all my videos. And we'll see you in the next one.